Kaleidoscope, noun, a composite Greek word meaning observer of beautiful forms. A cylinder with mirrors containing loose, colored objects, such as beads or pebbles and bits of glass. As the viewer looks into one end, light entering the other end creates a colorful pattern due to the reflection of the mirrors. The tumbling of the colored objects presents varying colors and patterns. Arbitrary patterns show up as beautiful, symmetrical designs. The story of the Brothers of the Christian Schools and Association has a long history and tradition. The same is not true for others who are now also involved in LaSallian educational ministry. Their movement towards association has been gradually developing. At the present time, no universal model or system of association exists for colleagues in LaSallian educational ministries. What does exist is a kaleidoscope of experiences lived out in various countries and cultures, pointing to new directions for the future. This video was produced during the International LaSallian Center sponsored program of 2010 entitled Understanding and Living LaSallian Association Today. A group of over 80 international LaSallians gathered, some for one and others for 2 months, to study, reflect upon, and experience LaSallian Association in a profound way. We captured their reactions to various questions on camera, and now present them to you as yet another tool to be used in formation settings. Let us take the risk of looking through this contemporary kaleidoscope of images from our LaSallian world together and by association. Dare to witness the cylinder and behold the holy movement of hearts tumbling into place for the sake of the young. However, be prepared because yet another twist will bring into focus a brand new pattern. A pattern that will not only reflect but will also celebrate our unity and diversity. We are one family. We are one LaSalle. I must close my eyes once and for all and hurl myself towards my God with trust. The children have won my heart. Live Jesus in our hearts forever.
Frederick Buchner describes vocation as where a person's greatest joy meets the world's greatest need.
Per mi, la vocació lasalliana és una crida que sorgeix des de la fe i que té com a finalitat fonamental la missió, és a dir, el servei educatiu per als pobres.
When I think of LaSallian, it's that dream being lived out with other people in a circle. Other people meaning partners, brothers, all types of people working together to help poor people, in our case, poor people get ahead, become empowered.
Mi vocación como lasalliano es una llamada de Dios a educar a los niños y a los jóvenes bajo la espiritualidad de San Juan Bautista de La Salle.
Many things give me hope for the LaSallian world and the LaSallian mission today. My greatest hope comes from the success of the students entrusted to my care, and I gather hope and strength from other LaSallians.
Entiendo mi vocación lasalliana como un proceso en el que se conjugan opciones personales, opciones comunitarias y también un proceso de personalización en la fe.
El lasallismo para mí es una gracia de Dios y a la vez un compromiso, algo que nos hace pensar y reflexionar en lo que le debemos al mundo.
When I think of vocation, I think of God's dream for me, developing in my imagination.
Para mí, ser lasalliano es un estilo de vida que enriquece mi experiencia en familia.
When I think about that quote and think about it in regards to my own vocation, it really resonates with me. There's no doubt in my mind that my personal vocation is to the LaSallian educational mission.
Para mí, ser esposa de un lasallista es parte de mi vida, ya que desde niña he estado yo metida con los lasallistas porque tengo 4 hermanos que han estado en colegios lasallistas y he convivido yo con los hermanos pues toda mi vida.
My LaSallian vocation is to work with other LaSallians to provide education to people for whom education is not available. We work hard to provide access to those most in need of the benefits that education provides.
Je crois que s'appeler ou se considérer lasallien a quelque chose à voir avec le sentiment d'appartenance qu'on éprouve à l'égard de la grande famille de Saint-Jean-Baptiste de La Salle.
Animated and passionate about the mission of the La Salle family, that I know that together and by association, the work started by our founder will continue.
Yo le pediría a los hermanos lasallistas que consideraran que el grupo que seguramente crece año con año somos los exalumnos y que muchos de nosotros estamos para colaborar.
C'est essayer d'incarner les convictions, les valeurs de cette grande famille dans sa vie quotidienne.
Quando eu comecei a me chamar lasallista e a me sentir lasallista, foi no momento em que eu fui convidada a trabalhar numa escola da rede La Salle. A partir daí, minha vida tomou um novo sentido, tanto pessoal quanto familiar.
Was when I was hired in 2002 at a day treatment center in Philadelphia to work with juvenile delinquents. I was sent to the Lasallian Leadership Institute the following year, where I became pretty well immersed in the values and the principles and the heritage and the history. Came back all filled with enthusiasm. I wanted to do all the things that I had learned and share it with everyone. But I didn't quite feel comfortable. But there was a moment when I then could call myself Lasallian, opening a staff meeting or gathering teachers together, where I opened with, "Let us remember we are in the holy presence of God."
Comencé a llamarme lasalliano el primer día que por primera vez pisé el colegio de La Salle San Marcial en mi Irún natal. Hasta entonces mi educación había sido en el colegio público, pero el día que entré en el colegio de La Salle sentí algo especial. Contemplé a una serie de personas, hermanos y seglares, abiertos, cercanos, acogedores, cuya finalidad era que aprendiéramos materias con esfuerzo y sacrificio, pero sobre todo que fuésemos felices.
I can't think of a particular moment when I began to call myself Lasallian. I believe just as the founder, God's led me imperceptibly, step by step, on a journey of faith. My vocation to the Lasallian charism really has been a partnership between the brothers and the lay people that I work with, as we together and by association live out the mission.
Toda mi vida, desde casi los 6 años, he sido alumno de La Salle, y desde ahí, pues, yo creo que me he sentido lasalliano. Quizás descubrí el sentido profundo de ser lasalliano desde que comencé a ser educador, desde la animación de la catequesis y los grupos cristianos, y también posteriormente cuando comencé a ser educador. Fui descubriendo que ser lasalliano es algo grande y que me siento unido a muchas personas en muchos lugares del mundo.
I first experienced being Lasallian the first time I heard the words, "Let us remember that we are in the holy presence of God." It was a transformative moment, a sacred moment. It was also 8 years before I started working in a Lasallian school. When I began working in a Lasallian school and began to hear the story of John Baptist de La Salle and Lasallian education, I immediately resonated with the story and began to call myself happily Lasallian.
Questo mi è stato chiaro quando un giorno, parlando con un genitore a scuola, nel discorso mi venne detto: "Ma in fondo, se non ci siete voi lasalliani, dove li mandiamo i nostri ragazzi?" A quel punto ho capito che forse il mio lavoro a scuola poteva essere effettivamente inteso come una preghiera, come un modo concreto per impegnarmi in un disegno che mi coinvolge a livello spirituale.
The first time I called myself Lasallian was upon the return from a month of service in the Philippines at Bacolod, where I worked with teachers who taught young children to university. We spent time in supervised schools and as a community with the children. I returned to St. Mary's College of California on fire with the Lasallian charism and sharing it with my colleagues, telling them that they are part of something much bigger than our small institution.
Desde criança, vivia perto de um colégio de irmãos e via os rapazes que eram formandos.
My answer, of course, is definitely When I first joined the brothers, we were referred to as Christian brothers. And after Vatican II, the term LaSallian came in. And to me, the word LaSallian includes a lot more people than just the Christian brothers. We were beginning to be known as LaSallian brothers. And now with the associates program, I'm proud to be able to say that I associate with many people.
When I was a student, because I felt part of a big family. And then later when I became a brother, my relationship with this family was deepened. And I'm very proud to call myself a LaSallian.
Mi vocación como hermano hunde sus raíces en una respuesta a la llamada de Dios a ser un signo profético, un signo distinto ante esta sociedad tan individualista.
Empecé a sentirme LaSalliana cuando emprendí mi proyecto de vida matrimonial y quería conocer las motivaciones que a mi marido le animaban en su quehacer diario.
I can't put an exact date on when I started seeing myself as LaSallian. I've always been very proud to call myself a de la Salle brother. But I think it was a growing awareness, and probably because I heard other people calling themselves LaSallian. And they would refer to de la Salle as our founder, whereas I'd always thought of de la Salle as the founder of the brothers. So it was by hearing these other people calling themselves LaSallian and claiming La Salle as their founder and claiming the charism that really made me realize that I was a member of a much wider family.
Be it a community of brothers, a community of mixed people, or a community of lay people alone.
Comunidades mixtas, de hermanos y seglares.
They did what they needed to do to address the educational needs of the poor.
Que miren su realidad.
Des communautés qui annoncent la parole de Dieu via Jean-Baptiste de la Salle.
Són comunitats mixtes, obertes i que comparteixin els valors lasallians per sobre de qualsevol credos.
Has to take shape as the members of that community discern together how best to meet the needs of the students and those that they are trying to minister to.
Sueño con unas comunidades que miren su entorno.
Abiertas a cualquier realidad de crecimiento y maduración.
Tienen que ser comunidades compuestas por hombres de fe, que sepan conectar la fe con la vida que les rodea.
Hombres que son personas abiertas y que no tienen miedo de acoger dentro de su seno a otras personas que también quieren vivir la experiencia del carisma lasalliano.
Lasallians are a group of people who, despite their differences in culture and sometimes differences in religious backgrounds, come together to share a common mission.
And I think of today and all the various forms that communities take today, doing what they have to do to address the mission, the educational needs of the poor.
Un renoncement, un dénoncement de soi-même et une annonce où nous deviendrons ensemble des envoyés pour le charisme lasallien.
Unas comunidades que sepan entrar en comunión y diálogo con todos aquellos que le rodean.
D'aujourd'hui, dans le milieu où je suis, je pense que nous aurons besoin d'une communauté lasallienne élargie, formée de personnes d'états de vie différents.
Necesitamos comunidades que escuchen la llamada a la transformación.
Comunidad formada por germans a los cuales no podemos renunciar. Es la comunidad que nos va dejar Sant Joan Bautista de la Salle y la raó de ser de la nuestra asociación.
Las comunidades en donde también la vida de oración, una vida espiritual, de encuentro con Dios, esté presente.
The education of those who would otherwise be left behind in our world today.
Todos tenemos que tener muy claro cuál es nuestra misión, que es la de educar humana y cristianamente a nuestros alumnos, fundamentalmente a los más desfavorecidos.
A different type of community that is accepting and is diverse in terms of the people that are invited to the table and the gifts that they bring.
Que sepan descubrir los signos de los tiempos, mirar a través de los ojos de los jóvenes.
Se necesitan comunidades formadas por hombres vocacionados que viven intensamente la experiencia de Dios.
It is extremely important that within this community there be a bond and a mutual love of each other.
Se puedan empapar y puedan escuchar el llamado de lo que nos rodea.
les comunitats intencionals, en els quals participen professors, professores, col·laboradors, que comparteixen amb els germans els moments de pregària i altres moments per poder fer realitat el signe de la nostra associació.
Comunidades formadas por personas intrépidas que viven con radicalidad la vida religiosa.
No es tiempo de que los hermanos digan a los seglares lo que tienen que hacer. Es tiempo que los seglares digan a los hermanos lo que quieren ser.
Frères, laïcs, hommes y femmes, qui puissent percevoir les besoins des gens et essayer ensemble d'y apporter une réponse adaptée.
Sharing the cares and concerns of each other, while they, in turn, spend their energy caring for the welfare of young people.
We're in a new era, a new stage in our La Salian family. It is an exciting time, but a time where we must be invitational to all people of all colors, races, creeds, religions.
For One Lhasa to be a reality, there is need for transformation. And this is only possible through formation, that is education in the understanding of the La Salian Association, which is clearly specified in Circular 461. One Lhasa is one in mind, one in heart, and one in action.
Para que una nueva La Salle única funcione bien, debemos tener todos muy claro cuál es nuestra fe y nuestro celo. Fe en qué y celo para qué.
Per la realtà lasalliana, per il futuro della realtà lasalliana, è importante che vi sia la base Cristo. Se questo non avviene, non avremo comunità dialoganti e non avremo neanche la possibilità di crescere verso un'identità lasalliana.
We have to have programs to help the La Salian grow their faith in this mission and also the zeal for this program.
Personalmente creo que es necesario ser fiel a Dios en lo que significa nuestra misión, ser creativos para buscar muchas alternativas para hacia los niños y jóvenes desamparados y pobres y sobre todo tener fe, fe en los hermanos mayores, hermanos jóvenes, tener fe y creer en los asociados que también son parte de esta gran familia que es La Salle y sobre todo pensando siempre que nuestra única opción es trabajar por la niñez y la juventud en el mundo.
Yo creo que una sola La Salle es posible compartiendo una misma misión. El sentido que tenemos de trabajo y de orientación pese a la diversidad de los distintos distritos es factible y es apasionante.
Para que podamos ser uma única família La Salle, devemos cada vez mais nos alimentar da fonte comum, do fundador, Associação para o Serviço aos Pobres.
Para mí es muy fácil explicar mi experiencia personal porque llevo 19 años en África, concretamente Guinea Ecuatorial, compartiendo con los hermanos la fe, el seguimiento a Jesús y varios proyectos orientados a los jóvenes y menos jóvenes.
Junts, avui has pentit jo més, demà has pentit tu, tu i jo, i tots junts anem fent el treball d'una escola. Una escola és una tasca de tots, no es una tasca de unos cuantos.
Significa tener la esperanza de que el espíritu de La Salle no morirá nunca.
I miei ultimi 30 anni, quando cioè con un gruppo di persone abbiamo dato vita ad una realtà di servizio, di aiuto ai più poveri, iniziando con i tossicodipendenti, abbiamo dato vita ad una comunità.
Is the association that exists between the brothers and our partners in a shared mission throughout the world.
Los pobres son los principales destinatarios, los que nos llaman.
We come together for the purpose of helping those in need, especially the youth at risk.
Para mí es la manera de ser laico en la iglesia y en la sociedad desde el carisma lasalliano.
Means that we as a brothers community
are very supportive of one another, and we are also very inviting of those around us to participate in our community life and in the mission.
To respond to the educational needs of the children and the young people.
Hay que hacerlo en grupo, en comunidad.
La necesidad de estar junto con los demás, con todos aquellos que tuvieron en sí el Espíritu de Dios.
Vuol dire andare insieme agli altri e percorrere questo viaggio insieme. Vuol dire conoscere bene la meta, sapere che la nostra vocazione è l'educazione dei giovani, dà significato a questo viaggio.
Per associació vuol dire che questa scuola aiuta l'altra scuola. Tots fem un teixit, tots fem una gran red en la que caben els que més poden, els que menys poden, en la que cabem tots.
By means of association, I feel sure that we are going to accomplish the projects easily in spite of the grave load of the projects itself.
Es la respuesta de servicio desde la vocación lasaliana, desde el carisma lasaliano.
The brothers and the lay lasalians are coming together to work in partnership, demonstrating unity in diversity, especially in a multi-religious context.
E também hoje, entre irmãos e colaboradores, temos que unir com maior força para manter esse espírito em nosso instituto.
Tutto questo è stato una risposta ai bisogni che di volta in volta si sono presentati.
O nosso desejo de fazer, de proclamar e de levar adiante a missão de São João Batista de La Salle.
Is felt in our community, where people come together, pray together, work together harmoniously, and make each one feel the presence of God in their everyday lives.
Des besoins dans le milieu difficile d'un village, d'un milieu difficile en Égypte, que j'ai pu être au service des pauvres, des jeunes, des enfants, des éducateurs.
Together meaning the people I work with within the community.
There is always hope if we Lasallians.
Hoy en día hay mucha gente dispuesta a llevar este proyecto adelante.
Con alegría, con esperanza, con ilusión y juntos y por asociación. Gracias.
What gives me hope is the enthusiasm and the excitement of the many Lasallians who are dedicated and committed to seeing that our mission is carried out long into the future.
O futuro do nosso instituto, a nossa esperança. Esperança é viver no coração, na mente, a partir da fé, agora, aquilo que nós queremos para o futuro. Porque o futuro começa hoje. Começa com a nossa qualidade, nossa identidade, nossa fidelidade, nossa união, nossa fraternidade, a vivência daquilo que a gente é como irmão. O futuro se constrói pela prioridade da pastoral vocacional, na formação inicial, na formação continuada e na formação dos leigos, leigas e outras pessoas que se associam conosco a partir de La Salle.
Lo que más me da esperanza en el futuro, del futuro de La Salle, es la enorme vida que veo. Son un conjunto de personas grandísimas, que sienten la misma misión, que están sintiendo también el mismo carisma.
Hope for me are the young Lasallians who become aware that they are the present and the future of the Lasallian educational mission.
Toda semente lançada em terra boa nasce, cresce e produz bons frutos. No CIO 2010 plantamos esta semente, que foi jogada na terra com fé e zelo. Essa semente é a semente da educação, em que La Salle nos deixou esta missão, que juntos e associados podemos levar em frente esse projeto, em qualquer parte do mundo que estamos. Vamos fazendo acontecer a história de La Salle.
Now that I've come to SIL, I would say that a third thing gives me hope, and it's everything I've experienced here at SIL. Meeting people from around the world, understanding the different aspects of association for mission in different parts of the world, learning about the challenges that some of our colleagues and brothers face in other parts of the world, but knowing that together and holding each other and caring for each other and praying and learning together is a very, very hopeful experience.
La esperanza me la da la mi familia, que son los que tengo más cerca, mi comunidad. Me da la esperanza, pues, los hermanos que me proporcionan una formación y cada vez aprendo algo nuevo. La esperanza, pues, me la da cuando un niño se acerca y te abraza. Cuando un joven se gestiona, pues, cómo está el mundo y por todas esas cosas, ¿no? La esperanza también me la da cuando veo trabajar a gente que se esfuerzan por mejorar este mundo y arreglar este reino que Dios nos ha dejado, porque creo que si todo se hace con el corazón, pues todo se nos dará por añadidura.
Me anima a continuar na filosofia laçalista, neste carisma, que tanto se preocupa com a pessoa humana, a sua afirmação, a educar jovens, crianças, na sua expectativa de um mundo melhor, de um mundo mais humano, de um mundo mais fraterno e mais social. Essa filosofia que se preocupa basicamente com a formação humana e cristã dos nossos jovens, o futuro das nossas pátrias.